That was on Gering's number 15, and they have asked the first team first to the free throw line for McCook, Tori Hahn. The end of the game for the Bulldogs, number 22, Jenna Davis. On Gering's number 42, Nikki Five, her first team second. Into the game for the Bulldogs, number 20, Savannah Bear, and number 25, Carly Placenta. Thank you. Offensive foul on Gering, number 10, McKenzie Todd, her first, team third. In from McCook, number 30, Paige Quickman. That foul's on Gering's number 22, Jenna Davis, for first, team four. Fouls on the Bison's number 30, James Bolton, her first, team second. Back in the game for the Bulldogs, number 30, Jamie Kahn. In for the Bison, number 5, Kennedy Walker, and number 23, Troy Hahn. Back into the game for the Bulldogs, number 15, Nevada Varsity.
Thank you.
Jamie Klein, her first team pick. Back into the game, your vice number 10, Brooklyn Gering.
Thank you.
Fouls on the Bison's number 34, Shanna Wilkinson. Her first, team 6, to the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Savannah Bear. Into the game for McCook, Tori Hahn, and Paige Portman. Score halftime will be Holiday Family from the Zillow Gering High School with the Foot Boxing 7, your Gering Bulldogs, 18. Ladies and gentlemen, our halftime entertainment this evening is the GHS Moms Dance Team, coached by Sheridan Wilhelm and Lisa Blanco. Dancing for us tonight is Alicia Altamirano, Waylon Hooten, Allison Parker, Reese Berger, Nevaeh Herman, Haley Brumbach, Chloe Gardner, Arabelle Stock, Kylie Backus, Alyssa Morales, and seniors Danae Bennett and Bella Longoria. The GHS Palms dance team will be dancing to a hip-hop mix. The Palms team will take this routine to the Nebraska State Dance Competition in Grand Island on February 16th. Wish you luck. GHS Palms dance team.
Okay, ladies, now let's get information. Thank you.
Brooklyn Gillen, Tori Hahn, Joy Ripon, and Shana Wilkinson. And starting the second half for the Bulldogs, Mackenzie Todd, Nevaeh Horasty, Carly Kozenka, Jamie Kung, and Nikki Todd. Fouls on the books, number 23, Tori Hahn. Her first team first. At the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Nikki Todd. Into the game for the Bulldogs, Jenna Davis.
Defense! Defense!
Into the Varsity, Paige Fortner. That foul on the Bison's number 23, Joy Hahn, her second team third. For the Bulldogs, Savannah Bear. McCook timeout. It's a four timeout. The foul is on the license, number 34, Shauna Wilkinson. Her second team seven to the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Jason Brown. That foul is on Gaines, number 42, Nikki Todd, her third team seven. Fouls on Gaines, number 30, Jane Brown, her second team fifth at the free throw line for the Bison, Joy Whitman. Checking in from McCook, Kennedy Walker, and Grace Lee.
Yeah!
Fouls on McCook's number 31, her fourth tonight. At the free throw line for the Bulldogs, McKenzie Todd. In the game for McCook, Brooklyn Dillon, and Tori Harmon. Her third to six at the free throw line for Varsity, Brooklyn Gering.
Thank you.
Finals on Gering's number 25, Carly Pazinka. Welcome to the Boston, Jordan Wicker. Files on the fix, number 31, Joy Ripley. That's a kick. At the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Nevaeh Horaski. Cooks number 23, Tori Hahn, for third. To the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Nikki Todd. Time out. That foul is on the license from the 30 page footman, the third. To the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Savannah Bear. Number five, Kennedy Walton, the third. to the free throw line for the Bulldogs, Nikki.
Thank you.
corner of the gym looking for you. Layla Granton is in the northeast corner of the gym. Thank you. Thank you. School and the Holiday Family and Company Zone. A special welcome for guests from McCook High School. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of education and athletics. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. We hope that you enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And now for tonight's starting lineups, first the visitors, the McCook Bison. A 5'10 junior, number 2, Keenan Johnson. A 6'2 junior, number 10, Mitchell Cole. 6'2 senior, number 11, Evan Humphrey. A 5'1 senior, number 20, Jacob Gomez Wilson. And a 6'2 junior, number 35, Brett Furter. Head coach from McCook Bison, Joe Amos.
Thank you.
Team second. Correction, foul is on McCook's number 10, McCook. His coach, team coach.
Thank you.